What's new? Welcome to Anees World. Let's learn simple and easy English. In our unit 3, we learn that, this, and pronouns. What's the meaning of this? It. Now, one other matter only. Pakshe adu nammude aduthaanu. Situations varumbodhaanu nammal this ennu upayogikkunnathu. Meaning of that, adu. Eppozhum nammal that upayogikkuka. Oru saadhanam maathrame ullu. Pakshe nammal aduthalla. Korchu dooriyaanu. Angathe situations varumbodhaanu nammal that upayogikkunnathu. Today we are going to learn difference between the pronouns this and that. Will help you to clear all your doubts, and you can use these pronouns constantly. These that are singular pronouns.
Hey friend, ipo ende adu kore sadharangal undu. Okay, touch cheyanum pattum alladu orone. Appo namakku this upayogichu kondu onnu parannu nokka.
This is a cup. This is a spoon. This is a phone. This is a butterfly. I like pink color. This is a burger. Wow, I like burger. This is a red pen. This is a dog. This is my favorite. This is a flower race.
Friends, eppozhum nammal ingane that upayogikkuka.
Ella sadhanangalum undu, pakshe onnum nannayittilla. Pakshe nammal aduthalla, korchu agaleyanu. Appo namukku touch cheyan pattillallo, choondikkanikkunde. Appo namukku onnu that upayogichu parannu nokka. That is a flower race. That is a phone. That is a butterfly. That is a spoon. That is a plate.